researchers developed a way to separate gas so it can be stored and transported safely with zero waste. This could unlock the true potential of hydrogen as a sustainable fuel source. The team used boron nitride powder and a ball mill, a grinder with stainless steel balls. The powder is placed in the grinder's chamber, along with the gases that need to be separated. The chamber is then rotated at high speeds, which causes a mechanochemical reaction, resulting in gas absorption into the powder. Once in its powdered form, the gas, such as hydrogen, can be safely stored and transported. The powder can be heated under a vacuum to release the gas. After extraction, the powder can be reused for the same process. If successful, we can use hydrogen as a cleaner fuel alternative to help reduce carbon emissions. Are you excited about this development?